Hello and welcome to the next video about Blockiverse. In this version I added cheats. So if you want to use cheats, you have to allow cheats here. At least if you play as host. If you play as client and join the server, this won't work. So now let's start again. So now I cheat a tweet seed. I have to press C in the inventory and then I click craft a weed seed. So now I have to click on the ground. Let's say to see the weed seed, point 8. Select the weed seed and build it. So now we have to wait until it's grown. And so for the next version I decided that I will add caves before I add bread. Because simply put wheat on the workbench would be too easy, so I need some more resources for bread. And so, as you can see now, the first growth step is arrived, it appeared. Now the second one. In the real game it will be a little bit slower, but for the video, making the video, I increase the growing speed a little bit. So this is next to the last step. So wait a little bit more. And now the wheat seed is ready to cut. So, and now we have 30 wheat seeds in the inventory. This maybe sound a lot, but we have to make, what was the name for it? Doesn't matter. You will have to craft something with wheat seeds. So now that's it for this version. Thank you for watching and see you next time.